One, two, three. All right. Galleries like this one put us on the map and make us attractive and help us to be the community of choice for relocators. So we celebrate today not only because it's a chamber member, because it's a continued step in our vision to be the community of choice for those who are looking to retire to this area or move to this area.
Thank you all so much for coming. I see two very important individuals, Mayor Dan Kemp and Judge Steve Tribble. I believe they are going to present us with something, and then I have a few words to say, but I'd like to ask them to come forward.
Okay. Thank you, Nancy. This is a very, very exciting day for Hopkinsville and Christian County. That we have a wonderful new art gallery where our local artists can display their work, and the people in the community can have an opportunity to see that work and also to purchase it. This would be a great place to buy Christmas gifts this year, hint hint. But I want to thank the Nancy and the members of the Hopkinsville Art Guild for all of the work that y'all have done, the contribution that you've made to our community for a number of years. I want to thank Larry Frost for being with us here today. Larry is a well-known, outstanding Kentucky artist. This is his work right here. This won the Best of Show at the Guild's Juried Art Exhibit this year. I probably stole your thunder there, Doug.
No.
But anyway, I want to thank Larry for coming down from Versailles, where he's residing now, to be with us today to show his support for the Hopkinsville Art Guild and for this effort to open this gallery.
I recognized some of our local artists when I came in here, but I've got some of her work in my house. But, you know, when you saw those hands come up, man, I saw several other people that I know personally, but quite frankly, I wasn't aware that you all were involved in this effort, so I'm looking forward to seeing some of your work in here. I guess everyone who's a member has some work in
here. Okay, much,
well, good. Well, that's great. I just agree with what the mayor said. This is wonderful. I can imagine that in opening this time of year, with Christmas coming, what a great place to get a Christmas gift. So thank you all for coming out. This is very important to our community. Thank you all for what you do to add to our community. Now, therefore, we, J. Daniel Kemp, Mayor of the City of Hopkinsville, and Steve Tribble, Judge Executive of Christian County, do hereby proclaim November as National Arts and Humanities Month in Hopkinsville and Christian County, Kentucky, and call upon our citizens to celebrate and promote the arts and culture in our county, and to specifically encourage the greater participation by those said citizens in taking action for the arts and humanities in our area. And that's dated this 29th day of October 2009. The mayor and I signed it previously and had it framed, and I present it, Nancy, to you.
So much, that is just great. As you know, we're very, very excited. We finally got a place of our own. We put this in a spot of honor over here. And we have worked on it, basically put it together in less than 6 weeks. We want to thank Lowe's for their generosity. They gave us all the paint that we needed, and we didn't know how much we were going to need, but they just kept giving. Every time we went back, they'd give another gallon, and so we kept going back. I have all my worker bees, and they know who they are, that painted and climbed ladders to put up a beautiful sign. Our sign was designed by one of our guild members, Griffin Blaine, who's over here. And it was constructed by hand and painted by Ms. Betty Lyles, one of our other members. I want to thank my cohorts in the arts for all their hard work. It's Carolyn Self is my vice president, and Carol Lewis is treasurer. Henrietta Kemp is secretary. Judy Campbell is my gallery coordinator. Betty Lyles is membership. We're really excited to have this space to exhibit the arts. Instead of going into a furniture store and buying a piece of art by an unknown artist that you'll never hear from again, are a copy of something. You can have one-of-a-kind original art from people that you know. We hope to have many other things in here. We're going to have some art lessons. We're going to have workshops. We're going to have teas. We're going to have a Christmas bazaar on November the 28th for Christmas shopping. So watch for your announcements that will be coming out in the next few weeks. Gift certificates we're going to have, we do have available now, which is a good idea for both art lessons and pieces of art or a piece of pottery or something you see that someone might like but you're not sure of their taste. You can get a gift certificate, that'll be ready for Christmas. And you can have meetings here, you
book club,
teas, receptions, book clubs, play bridge. It's a gorgeous space, but the main thing is the decoration is on the walls. And it's not the paint that we did, it's the paintings that are on the walls. So thank you all so much for coming out on a rainy afternoon.